What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox memory dump error you are getting when starting or while playing a game. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Let's start by ensuring your system meets the game's requirements. Visit this page to check the Roblox system requirements and ensure your PC meets or exceeds these requirements to avoid memory dump errors due to hardware limitations. An outdated graphics card driver can trigger the Roblox error you are getting. If you use an Nvidia graphics card, then I suggest using the GeForce Experience application. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon software. On the GeForce Experience window, navigate to the driver section. From here, proceed to download the latest driver. This will automatically download and install the GPU driver for you. You should also make sure that you're running the latest Windows version. Open up your Windows settings and head to the Windows Update section. Here, click on Check for Updates and proceed to download the latest update before restarting your PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.